Just a quick reminder that I'm selling exclusive Dragon Ball Fusions themed Indakuba shirts and hoodies on Teespring for a limited time only. Get yours today by clicking the link in the description below. What's going on, everybody? It's Indakuba, and I'm back with some more Dragon Ball Fusions. So let's get this started. And of course, if you guys do enjoy these videos, please like the video, share it to your friends, and subscribe to my channel. Also, let's see if we can get this video up to 400 likes, because it tells me that you guys are interested in the content, and I'll be more motivated to make more content in the future. So, I do want to apologize in advance as to why I haven't uploaded in the past few days. And the main reason is because I was sick. I'm feeling a lot better now. I'm still recovering, so I can't really talk as loud as I really want to. But rest assured, I should be like more than likely 100% in the next day or two. But yeah, just want to apologize for that, because I really wanted to upload videos. And this particular fusion I had ready, but I couldn't upload it because I couldn't talk. But anyways, the fusion that you guys see is something that you guys would not stop asking me about over and over and over. Oh my. So I think it's finally time that I get to it. So let's knock out Great Saiyan, man. Blow him away. Yeah, but I was so disappointed in myself, bro, because I was surprised that I even got sick. And I had this fusion ready since, I think, Friday. But I couldn't record. Like, I couldn't even talk. That's how, like, horribly sick I was. But, yeah, I'm definitely feeling a lot better now. Hopefully by tomorrow I can talk with, you know, my normal, loud, eccentric voice, I guess. That's the best way of putting it. And, of course, they're going after the fusion. Fantastic. Okay, that means I need to kill Goku and Pinito. Let's see. You guys are here. Alright, just set them all back. There we go. Oh, Supreme Kai died. God dang. Trunks, you gotta put in work. Oh, it would have blown both of them back if I was close enough. Oh, well. That did absolutely nothing. Okay, come on. Of course not. That, no. Okay, so I know you guys see this fusion, all right? And again, you guys would not stop asking me about this fusion. Like, you guys have been asking me about this fusion for, I think, a few weeks now? But, yeah, this is the Vegeta and Kaba fusion. So, ladies and gentlemen, I give you Kabita. But, yes. Let's see what he's actually made of. So, he has 4 key orbs right now. Oh, no. Special move. Kabita's actually looking kind of clean, though. I'm not going to sit here and sleep. Oh, okay. So, let's end with this. Godlike Big Bang Attack. Okay, not bad. Like, naturally, I would expect that move to be stronger. But, seeing that I'm fused with Kaba, and Kaba really isn't that strong in this game, it kind of makes sense as to why he didn't really deal that much damage, but it's all good, though. Like, if they actually had Super Saiyan Kaba in this game, it definitely would have made him much, much stronger. All right, now we have to kill off Pinito. Yeah, he's so... Oh, no, he's living. Heck, I might actually be able to showcase another attack if I'm lucky. Okay, so special move. Actually, no, I don't want to blow him away like that. I'm gonna see like how many times I can hit with Ki Blast before it's Kabita's turn again. Then I'll hit him with an attack. Yes, indeed. Oh, block game. Amazingness. You know what, for the one time, I might end up just fusing with freaking Super Saiyan Trunks Super just to see how it will be. Okay, let's try Gallic Cannon. Yeah, he definitely doesn't have enough to fight back, so. And I got the entire squad involved, so if he's not dead, something's wrong. Gallic Cannon. There we go, yeah, he's gone, okay. I'm about to say, I was like, if he's alive, something is definitely wrong. My man Kabita, alright, looking nice. Alright, so we're gonna go into World 7 and we're gonna start bodying some people. Alright, it's time. Heal me. Yes. Okay. Warp to World 7. Kami's lookout. Now I need to go and find some more victims. Let's see. Actually, yes. You're right here. I want to fight these guys because I think these are the group that has like a crap ton of health. So yeah. Man, it feels so weird like making a video with my voice still being weak, but man, like I have to get something out there for you guys. Like, I don't want to go 3 days without giving you guys a video. So yeah, even though I'm still like somewhat sick and I'm getting better, I have to deliver. So let's see. Actually, yes, because these two are the ones that are up next. Love Way. Jamila. You have definitely got to go first and foremost. Die. Okay, Trunks. Does he have enough? Shining Sword attack. Kill him. Kill him now. Really now? Okay, I was going to knock him into freaking Jamila. And then send him out the stage, but I guess that doesn't work. Like, as long as he doesn't get his turn, then I'm pretty much good. Oh. We live. Okay. Kibita's turn. Let's see. I think I have enough for Arts Rush. Yep. Where are you? Right here. You gotta die. There we go. Send him straight out the stage. Yeah, Kibita really isn't a good character. But again, main reason is because of the fact that Kaba's not that strong in this game, so it makes sense. But I mean, overall, he's still like a decent fusion, so I'm not gonna sit here and be like, yeah, he's some straight garbage when he's really not. Like, he deals decent damage. Ooh, a clean hit, not bad. Alright, let's try this again. Oh, I thought I was gonna get another clean hit. I was gonna be like, two clean hits. Dual edge slash, no. I'm living. No kind of damage. Actually, wow, that literally was no kind of damage. Holy. Okay, let's mock move. We're out here using online strats. Okay, you gotta go. Like, honestly, I think I'm just waiting for Trunks to get enough for Light Sword. Let's see. Yeah? Okay, actually, this would... As much as I want to kill the other guy, this would be the smartest choice. There we go. That should kill all three of them. Hit him with the light stick. There we go. Got a crit, too. That's not bad. Yeah, and only one of them died. Two of them still lived. Yeah, Jamila said, nah, be like... Everybody's about to die. So, let's go for you next, because you have the least amount of health. Yeah. Oh, if it knocked him out stage, I probably would have killed him. Unleash potential. I mean, he's still gonna die, but, like, you know. Okay, I think I can kill you now, so I don't have to worry about that. Okay, then he finally got sent out the stage. I'll take it. Okay, Dito Blue has all... Oh, yeah. Oh, and you're up next, so that's perfect. Blow him away. Don't fight back. Okay, good, he didn't fight back. That should definitely kill him. Final Kamehameha! Oh, yeah, completely gone. Now I got the main threat out the way. Special move, darn it, okay. Gonna have to hit you. Eh, I'll take it. I should still send him out the stage. Kabuto. I thought it would have killed him, but I guess not. Did get a crit, though. It's not bad. Did get a crit. Yikes. Raging Rush. My man's trying to look like Gohan right now. Ah, oh, just my luck. Okay. Hey, but Kabuto's looking kind of nice right now. Okay. Actually, I wonder if... And they're both within range. Kabuto, end their lives now, please. Show them the power. Show them the strength. Gone. And sent out the stage. I'll take it. That's a complete W. Wiped out, or didn't wipe out their team, but ended the battle. My man. Like, I kind of look like Kabuto, just a little bit. Slightly. Oh my, yeah. Okay, now I probably need to find a place to hide before, like, all these guys start going after me and whatnot. But yeah, so that was the Kaba and Vegeta fusion, Kabuto. I do have a few more fusions in mind. I'm starting to run out of my list again. But as usual, if you guys have your own fusions that you would like to see me cover, let me know in the comment section below. But nonetheless, that is going to be the end of this video. I really hope you guys enjoyed it. Of course, if you did, please like the video, share it to your friends, and subscribe to my channel. Also, don't forget to follow me on Twitter at IndaKoopaYT. And if you want to stay updated for all the videos I upload, don't forget to ring my bell. And as always, thanks for watching. See you guys later.